Okay, you click on Gondolin, expand tasks, or you can actually just go to view map. This is a 2D map. This is the orthophoto made up of nearly 1,000 images taken by the drone. This backdrop is from Google Maps. You can pan and zoom around clicking on buttons or using a mouse. There's the fossil site and the lime kilns. You can change the opacity of that orthophoto to see the Google map underneath. And you can turn on, this is a nominal thing looking at plant health NDVI. It's not that accurate though. More interesting is the surface model. It's a digital elevation model showing the elevation of everything. Just color coded. And then this is the terrain model is an attempt to remove the trees. It's not that perfect, but it tries. And then you can get it to generate contours off the DSM, say. Let's generate them. So the server then generates those contours and shows them when it's finished generating them. Just give it a moment. It's quite a bit of intense processing. While it's doing that, here are the other layers you can put on. You can show the cameras. That's where, that was the one flight going east-west, and that was the other flight going north-south. And you can turn layers on and off. And you can choose different base maps, like OpenStreetMap. There's not much information there, or different satellite base map. I think it's just, okay, it is drawing a different satellite and a different time to the Google one. You can see how well everything lined up. Everything is lined up. And there are the contours. It's finished processing. And that's 2 meter contours based on the digital surface model of DSM. Click on the 3D button in the bottom right, and this is the point cloud of the surface. There are millions of dots representing the surface, and they are colored based on the photograph. You can play around with these different navigation tools. What perhaps is more interesting is to see the cameras here. You can see them all. Shows you the orientation. You can see the two levels there. There you can see the topography of the whole place. Two valleys coming through and the diggings. Turn off the cameras, and then what you can do is load the textured model. So this is a mesh that is textured with the actual photos. It's not just dots. It takes a while to load because it's a lot of data. So this is an actual 3D data set. made up of lots of little triangles, and each one has a photograph cut up and stuck in it. There we go. It's taking a while to load. All loaded. Check that there's 3D model of Gondolin. Here's my car, and I was standing somewhere over here.